Gaetano Previati, The Virgin of the Lilies, 1893. Previati painted the named subject, the Virgin, thinking about the very sacred images of the old painting tradition of the Gothic period, the Majesty on the throne. By the way, in this work we don't find the traditional Virgin Mary with her baby in her arms, but with white lilies instead. The work belongs to the painter's symbolist period indeed, and the lilies have always represented purity. Also, the colors used by the painter are pure. He uses the divisionist style. He juxtaposes stripes of color the way the French pointillists did with points but painting with long brush strokes. The whole image is defined and done through the light which comes from the background and emphasizes the two characters in backlight.
Gaetano Previati, Re Sole, King Sun, 1895. This work is by Gaetano Previati, from Ferrara, symbolist in the subject and pointillist for the technique used that provides pure color filaments drawn near and very long strokes, almost evanescent. In this scene, Previati chooses a historical subject, an episode of the life of King Sun, Louis XIV of France. A procession with very elegant faceless people, horses dressed up in red as well carriage drives in uniform. A little curiosity. Do you know that his artist will approach the pointillist technique after having met Victor Grubisi, the dragon? There are some of his work just here, the GAM. The Grubisi artist and art merchant are theorists, the pictorial novelties of pointillism, and 3 years later the creation of his work will become an exclusive patron of Previati, bringing him to success all over Europe.
Emilio Quadrelli, Pain, 1890. This sculpture by Emilio Quadrelli from Milan shows us a naked teen woman contracted by the pain she feels, physical and mental pain. Still inside an oval shape that imprisons her or perhaps resives her. The face is covered, but the rest of her body is well exposed. Muscles, tendons, bones are described in details as only a treatise of anatomy could do.